Welcome back to PC1. Welcome back to Hill Helicopters. Here's an update from across the programme. Now, you're probably tired of hearing me talk about the starter generator and the starter generator test rig. Well, good news, it's here. Let's go and have a look at it. We're about to start testing module one of the GT50 engine. So this might look like a bit of equipment out of a Bond villain's evil lair from the 1960s, but this is in fact a piece of sophisticated test equipment to allow us to test both the motor functions and the generator functions of our starter generator unit that sits on the front of the GT50 engine. So what we have here is essentially a third-party motor generator that's about the same power of ours that is connected to the torque sensor and then the mounting interface down there where we plug in the starter generator. And what that allows us to do is allows us to run our starter generator and then use this as a load from zero all the way up to 50,000 RPM, and then in reverse, use this as a motor and our starter generator as a generator to prove that all of the electrical hardware and also the advanced power electronics that we've made are functioning correctly on a controlled test bench like this. It allows us to prove that the electrical machinery works properly, that the vibration is managed correctly, and that the control algorithms that we've developed to chop up all the high voltage, high frequency, three-phase electricity into 28 volts DC eventually is all working properly and not creating any mechanical vibrations in the mechanical parts of the system. We can run the thing all the way up to its operating speed and then up beyond to the safe limiting speed that we've provisioned for the system underneath this containment environment, and then eventually to look at all of the thermal management and make sure that while the system's functioning either as a starter or as a generator, that we can keep the temperatures controlled to give the device the long life that it's been designed to deliver. So this system has been a nightmare to get here, to be quite honest. It's been stuck in all sorts of customs and shipping problems, but it's here now. We've got it installed this week. And so over the course of the next 2 weeks, once we've got the first of our starter generators properly balanced and assembled properly, we can start testing to get the first part of the electrical system for GT50 and also the whole HX50 working properly.